Hi, good morning students. In the previous class, we studied about the different parts of a leaf. Now the chapter leaves the food factory. And in the previous class, we studied the topic plants, the producers of food. Today, we will learn about photosynthesis and usage of food prepared by plants and also interdependence between plants and animals. Okay. First, we study about photosynthesis. What do you mean by photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is a kind of class of water. What do you mean by photosynthesis? Yes, photosynthesis is a process of making food by plants. Plants food prepare in the process photosynthesis. The process by which plants make their food by using water, carbon dioxide in the presence of sunlight is called photosynthesis. Sunlight in the presence of carbon dioxide, water mix either in the use either plants food prepare in the process photosynthesis. Once again, I repeat photosynthesis is the process by which plants make their food by using water, carbon dioxide in the presence of sunlight is called photosynthesis. Photosynthesis P S O T O S Y N T H E S I S photosynthesis. The raw materials used during photosynthesis are water and carbon dioxide. Photosynthesis उपयोगिक raw materials are like carbon dioxide and water. That is food prepare plants in the materials are using raw materials. Photosynthesis is very food cooking and plants उपयोगिक water carbon dioxide. So water and carbon dioxide are the raw materials in photosynthesis. Water plus carbon dioxide, CO2 means carbon dioxide, gives energy presence of water and carbon dioxide mix it on the food prepare in the presence of sunlight. In the presence of sunlight, sunlight is the ultimate source of energy under the sunlight. This sunlight in a leaves it on the food plants in it, leaves it on the food prepare in it. And leaves it on the stomach. Chlorophyll are in the absorbing sunlight in trapping. There is green color on it. Little pendula in the leaves are green in color due to the presence of a substance called chlorophyll. Now we are in a green color on the leaves and then green parts are on in the photosynthesis. And the color in that green color and the substance are chlorophyll. A chlorophyll are in the trapping sunlight in a trapping. Chlorophyll traps the sunlight during photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is nothing but sunlight. That is trap here. Sunlight is the substance. Chlorophyll. But in the presence of photosynthesis, in the presence of sunlight trapped by chlorophyll. Sunlight in the presence of photosynthesis, trap in the substance of chlorophyll. In the okay, food preparing plants, they are on food preparing in the form of a sugar called glucose. Glucose is parayna oru sugar inde formula aanu plants ingada food prepare cheyyunnathu. Appo inde formula food prepare cheyyunnathu in the form of a sugar called glucose. Plus glucose inde kooda by product idu food prepare cheyyunnathodoppam adinagathulla water ayi endayittu maathiri water vapor aayittu release cheyyum. Appo inde kooda undaguna oru product ena water aanu in the form of water vapor. Neeravi nammal parayarille aa adu pole endu cheyyum plants glucose release in the form of water vapor. So photosynthesis in the equation photosynthesis in the raw materials used in photosynthesis water and carbon dioxide. That is what plant food cookie and in the arrow we are making that raw materials in the raw materials in the photosynthesis in the raw materials are water and carbon dioxide. Water and carbon dioxide mix in the food preparing in the presence of sunlight. In the presence of sunlight, the sunlight is trapped by chlorophyll. Nilagaligalla leaves illana chlorophyll aanu endi absorb cheyyunnathu sunlight ne absorb cheyyunnathu. And the food prepared in the form of a sugar called called glucose. This is the mix of the food. What formula is it? Glucose in the formula. It is sugar. Glucose in the formula. Plants prepare the plants prepare their food in the form of a sugar called glucose. Also, it releases water in the form of water vapor. Glucose is not open engineer releasing water vapor. Atmosphere release this is called photosynthesis. Once again I repeated the process of photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is the process by which plants make their own food by using water, carbon dioxide in the presence of sunlight is called photosynthesis. Plants make their food by using water and carbon dioxide in the presence of sunlight is called photosynthesis. Okay, photosynthesis and that is understood. Then next topic is usage of food prepared by plants. If food in the plants prepared during the day in the
plant prepared in the food. These three ways are available.
ചെയ്യുന്നത് സോ വി ഈറ്റ് ദ പാർട്ട് ഓഫ് കാരറ്റ് റൂട്ട് ആണ് റൂട്ട് ആണ് എന്താണ് ഈറ്റ് ചെയ്യുന്നത് നമ്മൾ ഫുഡ് ആയിട്ട് ഈറ്റ് ചെയ്യുന്നത് കാരറ്റിന്റെ റൂട്ട് സോ വൺസ് അഗൈൻ ദ ഫുഡ് പ്രിപ്പയർഡ് ബൈ ദ പ്ലാന്റ്സ് ബൈ യൂസിംഗ് ദ ത്രീ വേസ് ദ ഗ്രോത്ത് ഓഫ് ദ പ്ലാന്റ് ഫോർ വീറ്റ് പ്രൊഡക്ഷൻ ആൻഡ് സ്റ്റോറേജ് ഗ്രോത്ത് ഓഫ് ദി പ്ലാന്റ് ഫോർ വീറ്റ് പ്രൊഡക്ഷൻ ആൻഡ് സ്റ്റോറേജ് ഓക്കെ വൺസ് അഗൈൻ നമ്മൾ എന്തൊക്കെയാണ് പഠിച്ചത് ഫോട്ടോസിന്തസിസ് ആൻഡ് ദ ഫുഡ് പ്രിപ്പയറിംഗ് സെൻ യുവർ ഫുഡ് പ്രിപ്പയർഡ് ബൈ ദ പ്ലാന്റ്സ് വാട്ട് ആർ ദ റോ മെറ്റീരിയൽസ് റോ മെറ്റീരിയൽസ് യൂസ്ഡ് ഇൻ ഫോട്ടോസിന്തസിസ് വാട്ട് ആർ ദ റോ മെറ്റീരിയൽസ് യൂസ്ഡ് ഇൻ ഫോട്ടോസിന്തസിസ് ഏതൊക്കെയാണ് റോ മെറ്റീരിയൽസ് യെസ് വാട്ടർ ആൻഡ് കാർബൺ ഡൈ ഓക്സൈഡ് വാട്ടർ ആൻഡ് കാർബൺ ഡൈ ഓക്സൈഡ് The tiny pores or openings present on the leaf surface are called stomata. Leaves in the surface are called ചെറിയ ഹോൾസിനെയാണ് എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് സ്റ്റൊമാറ്റ എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് The tiny pores or openings present on the leaf surface is called stomata. ഈ സ്റ്റൊമാറ്റ എന്ന് പറയുന്നതിന് ഈ ഫോട്ടോസിന്തസിസിന്റെ സമയത്ത് ഒരു ഫംഗ്ഷൻ ഉണ്ട് Yeah. India dependence. This is called as India dependence. Around living things like plants and animals, everything in the terrestrial are all to note depend in the number. ये डियर नेहरते कहीं जा ഹ്യൂമൻ ബീങ്സ് പ്ലാന്റ്സ് എന്ത് കൊടുക്കുന്നുണ്ട് ആനിമൽസിനും ഹ്യൂമൻ ബീങ്സിനും എന്ത് നൽകുന്നു ഷെയ്ഡ് നൽകുന്നു നമ്മൾ ഒരുപാട് വെയിലത്ത് നടന്ന് ക്ഷീണിച്ചൊക്കെ വരുവാണെങ്കിൽ നമ്മൾ എന്ത് ചെയ്യും നല്ല ഷെയ്ഡ് ഉള്ള നല്ല വലിയ ട്രീ ആണെങ്കിൽ ബിഗ് ട്രീ ആണെങ്കിൽ അരിച്ചുള്ളൊക്കെ പോയിക്കാരല്ലേ അരിച്ചുള്ള എന്തിനു വേണ്ടിയിട്ടാണ് ഫോർ ഷെയ്ഡ് അപ്പൊ എന്ത് ചെയ്യുന്നത് പ്ലാന്റ്സ് പ്രൊവൈഡ് ഷെയ്ഡ് ഫോർ ആനിമൽസ് ആൻഡ് പ്ലാന്റ്സ് അതിന്റെ നെക്സ്റ്റ് പോയിന്റ് ഈസ് പ്ലാന്റ്സ് plants provide place for build next and shelter for some animals and birds and animals animals and birds ഒക്കെ shelter അല്ലെങ്കിൽ nest അല്ലെങ്കിൽ കൂടുകളൊക്കെ നിർമ്മിക്കാനായിട്ടുള്ള സ്ഥലം ആര് നൽകുന്നുണ്ട് plants നൽകുന്നുണ്ട് then animals and human beings help the plants for dispersal of their seeds ആ plants ന്റെ seeds dispose ചെയ്യാനായിട്ട് ആര് help ചെയ്യുന്ന human beings animals help ചെയ്യുന്നു okay and some insects like butterflies are helped in pollination. Pollination നടക്കാനായിട്ട് ആര് help ചെയ്യും insects help ചെയ്യും okay what do you mean by interdependence all living things depend on each other this is called interdependence
The biggest and flat part of a leaf is called
the broad green part. Leaf plate, na? Leaf plate. Come, first question answer kiya. The biggest and flat part of the leaf is called leaf plate. Leaf in the biggest to flat to maatrulla bhagamaana idu leaf plate. So the answer is leaf plate. Then the color of leaves is green due to the color of leaves is green due to leaves in engineya color ittadhu green color nadakkaraya chlorophyll, presence of chlorophyll. Then third question, leaves are called the dash factory of plants. Leaves in the factory na arikkunnathu, yes, food factory of plants, because the leaves prepare the food for the plant. So leaves are called the food factory of plant. Then fourth question, plants and animals are two types of dash organisms that depend on each other. Plants and animals in the organism are living or non living? Yes, living organism. So answer is living. Okay, then write true for true, T for true and F for false. True or false? First question, plants make food in their green parts. True or false? Plants put the making in the green parts. Yes, the plants prepare the green leaves, prepare food in their green leaves, and some plants like cactus plant prepare food in their green stems. So plants make their food in their green parts. Okay, true. Then second question, the leaves of the cactus plant make food. The leaves of the cactus plant make food. Cactus plant in the leaves are of the making. So answer false. Third question, a yellow leaf cannot prepare food. Green leaves are in the preparing the food, the preparing. So it's true. Then fourth question, a midrib and side veins are found in leaves. So a midrib on the pinning of the side veins on the main veins of side veins are also true. Plants are the only living organism that can produce their own food. Yes, true. Plants maatramana kinu their own food prepare inada. The animals and human beings are depend on plants for their food. So the answer is true. Then the sixth question, photosynthesis takes place during night as well as photosynthesis in night la nadakku? No, because there is not the presence of sunlight. Photosynthesis takes only in the presence of sunlight. Photosynthesis sunlight in the presence in maatre nadakku. Night la sunlight undo? Illa. So it's false. Okay, then match the following. Green leaves endana food factories. Green leaves are called food factories. Then network of fine lines or leaves. Fine lines leaves endana fine lines enni arayapadudhu veins. Network of fine lines or leaves are called veins. Then plant food prepare they put in the form of sugar called glucose and stored up in the form of starch. So the plant food are sugar and starch. Then one more seva, say program to promote the protection of plants. So the answer is protection of plants. The last one, fruits and seeds. Fruits and seeds are what are they? Food storage is there, right? Mainly a storage of food. Fruits and seeds storage of food, because the parts like fruits and seeds store the extra food prepared by leaves. Okay, then answer the following. Shraddhi Chikade, listen carefully. Look at your notebook. First question, explain how leaves are the food factory of plants. Leaves are called the food factory of plants. Engineer leaves are food factory. Endu kondu ariyappadunnathu? Yes, leaves are called the food factory of plants because they prepare the food for the plants. Plants in any kind of food prepare the avarana leaves are. So leaves are called the food factory of plant. Then second question, what are stomata? Write a note on their function. What are stomata? Say loud. What are stomata? Yes, the tiny pores or openings present on the leaf surface is called the stomata. leaves in the surface land of soil ilu kaanapadina tiny pores valare small holes ne cheriya holes ne allel openings ne aanu endu kariyapadunathu stomata nu kariyapadunathu the tiny pores or openings present on the leaf surface or the underside of a leaf is called stomata then right in not on their function what's the function of stomata yes stomata take in carbon dioxide and give out oxygen stomata take in carbon dioxide and give out oxygen simply stomata help in the exchange of gases okay third question what happens to the food prepared by plants for their growth and development and also used for their reproduction endine vendita plants upayogikkunnathu food prepare cheynathu inde growth inum development inum pin endina reproduction okkayittu upayogikkunnu okay then the next question what are the raw materials required by a leaf to make food what are the raw materials food to make cheyan avashyamaya substance edekiya aa food endekku upayogichaano food make cheynathu adiyana endina raw materials nu parayanal parayya Photosynthesis. Yes, carbon dioxide and water. Carbon dioxide and water are the raw materials required by a leaf to prepare food. Next question. Explain how plants and animals are interdependent. How plants and animals are interdependent. What do you mean by interdependence? All living things depend on each other. This is called interdependence. The plants and animals are interdependent. Each other by following basic theory. Plants and animals are interdependent. Some animals eat plants for their food to get energy directly. Chala plants and chala animals eat in the food. Plant products eat in the environment. Ita energy ita nakonda. The herbivores like deer, cow, goat, etc. eat only plant products to obtain energy directly. And the carnivores obtain energy from the plants indirectly because they eat only the flesh of other animals. And second one is the interdependence. Plants give out oxygen during photosynthesis. This is used by animals and human beings for breathing. And animals give out carbon dioxide. This carbon dioxide is used by plants. Then plants provide shade for animals and human beings. Plants in the animals in human beings in all shade nalgunnu then some animals and human beings help in the dispersal of seeds in their reproduction plants animal plants in reproduction venite avade seeds endi yanukonda disperse cheyanukonda aashayum human beings adu pole thanne animals help cheyunu okay and some insects help in the pollination insects like bees butterflies are help in the pollination of plants okay they are the interdependence part of plants and animals then sixth question explain the process of photosynthesis what do you mean by photosynthesis explain the process of photosynthesis the process by which plants prepare their food by using water and carbon dioxide in the presence of sunlight is called photosynthesis okay understood if you have any doubt contact me and study well take care have a nice day thank you